I opened the curtains and I looked outside. It was blowing gales. Of course it would be. I'm going out for a run.
Drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up. Ooh, I've been on the flex since flex zone. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like bone crush. Boy, I got God, don't fear none. My line busy, take no calls. Feels like I don't have no flaws. Snakes in the grass, cut those off. Yo, squad shady, my bros raw. No breaks, we go. Throw shade, that's a no. Go high, go low. Like spinning in a 6-4-4. Cash money like 504. Ball like AD24. No sleep, need more. Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up. Ooh, I'm a real one, my day ones. Try speak up, can't say none. Try dig dirt, there ain't none. I make the money that save up. 10, 10, 80, my save ones. Take to the top from the basement. New car, race on. Fast lane, pace on. With the booyah, that's a flex. Not a human, I ain't from another planet. I'ma teleport, might vanish. I'ma wake up, do damage. Join number 7, he's bored though. Working all night, need more though. I remember nights, I was poor though. Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
Drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
How's that?
Nah, just cool, man.
But
cool. Of course, windy. Yeah.
Very, very windy.
Yeah.
But I'm very, very fat and I'm very unfit. Hey, chefs, what you say?
Of course, you haven't been running, man.
Yeah.
But yeah.
But how was that for the first run back?
Of course, for the first run back, I mean, honestly, that was good, eh? I must say. I guess it was, let you ask you if you've been running or something, because normally people walk after that, but then yeah, get a good one.
Yeah. Now we just need to keep it consistent.
Yeah.
Keep it going, mm-hmm. And we'll get there.
Yeah.
What are you training for now?
Now it's all for next year. Yeah. So in preparation for next year. But my main goal is Comrades next year. I'll try it harder.
You don't want you bailing this time, eh?
No. There's no more bailing, eh?
Remember 2017 when you ran together the whole way?
Of course, yeah.
That was a fun year.
Yeah, that was a good one. But yeah, man, it's all for next year now. So I'm happy. I've recovered enough. 5 full months no running, eh? How is that for a runner?
Yeah. And you're still as skinny as anything.
Yeah.
It's not fair. First run back after quite a while. It was really, really hard. It's just did like a nice easy 6k, although it didn't feel like 6 kilometers, it felt like I did a half marathon or something. But I ran in my full tracksuit and I literally suffered a little bit. I know there's that whole myth about it's just water weight and everything, but hey, I did it in Kenya, I'll do it in South Africa. I ran with my friend Shepard, he's an elite runner himself. In 2017, I don't know if you remember, we ran Comrades together. We were both injured and we literally just went there for fun. Had a lot of fun, hope the music's not too loud. But yeah, it was a nice run, nice to be back. Now I just need to keep consistent and make sure that I get that fat ass of mine out of the bed every morning. So the plan is to run in the mornings, and then in the evenings I'm going to do Zwift on the indoor bike, and I want to cycle for at least an hour every evening, so in that hour I can cover like at least 25 and 30 kilometers. So that's the plan. I'm running Sani Stagger mountain race at the end of November. I know I'm going to be nowhere near it, and I'm actually disappointing myself because I really enjoy running that race, and it's a race that I wanted to try and do well in. But what can you do, you know? I'm gonna run it still, but I'll just have fun. Have some friends from work, JJ and Wanda, who are doing their first, or JJ's first half marathon. It's gonna be an experience for them. I wanna see how they feel on Monday morning when we're back at work. I've honestly felt better after running a Comrades than I have after doing a Sani Stagger. It's down a mountain, down a steep mountain, and your legs really take a big pounding. But I'm on my way home now. I'm gonna get home, I'm gonna do some stretching, have a protein shake, and yeah. Welcome to 0 to 90.